In this video, we will learn to find the limit of 2 times sine of x minus sine of 2 times x upon cube of x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of 2 times sine of x minus sine of 2 times x upon cube of x as x approaches 0. At x is equal to 0, 2 times sine of x minus sine of 2 times x is equal to 0. The limit is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0. So let us further simplify the limit to avoid this indeterminate form. We know sine of 2 times x is equal to 2 times sine of x times cosine of x. This identity has been verified. In the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video, the link of the video is also given in the description section. Here, I have replaced sine of 2 times x by 2 times sine of x times cosine of x. By taking out the common factor 2 times sine of x gives us L is equal to limit of 2 times sine of x times 1 minus cosine of x upon cube of x as x approaches 0. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by common factor 1 plus cosine of x. 1 minus cosine of x times 1 plus cosine of x is equal to square of 1 minus square of cosine of x. So, L is equal to limit of 2 times sine of x times 1 minus square of cosine of x upon cube of x times 1 plus cosine of x as x approaches 0. We know 1 minus square of cosine of x is equal to square of sine of x. Here, I have applied this identity. Here, I can express the above statement as L is equal to limit of 2 upon 1 plus cosine of x times cube of sine of x upon x as x approaches 0. We know cosine function is continuous at 0, so at x is equal to 0, limit of cosine of x is equal to 1, and also we know limit of sine of x upon x is equal to 1 as x approaches 0. The verification of this limit value is shown in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above fact gives us L is equal to 1. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.